Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Louisa. In this video, I'm going to be showing you what it's like to take my finals at the University of Cambridge. I'm in my third year. I'm studying a six-year degree. It's all quite complicated, but I basically get a mini graduation halfway through the degree. So, because I've done 3 years, like a normal student, I'd get to graduate. So I'm taking my finals, I've got exams, and I'm going to vlog the whole process for you. And without further ado, let's get going with the video. Look, I'm already being silly. I've said basically twice in 10 seconds, clearly too tired, and I'm trying to justify the mess I'm in. Silly Billy Louisa.
I'm going to be whispering for most of this video, I think, just because my next door neighbour has her exam today. But I have got up, I have slept okay. I have put another spot patch on because my face is still breaking out, and I have also made breakfast. So I'm having my porridge, and then I will start my exam in about 3.5 hours. So I've got some time to do some more preparation and essay planning, so I will get on with that.
Nothing but lies, I did not get on with that.
And then I will start my first exam. So I will eat my breakfast and then do my essay plans, and I will see you probably when the exam starts, or just before.
So I have sat down to start working. It's now 9:45, so I've somehow wasted an hour. But in other good news, I have lost my headphones as well, so that's really good. So anyway, I'm gonna go on and try and do some essay plans in the next 2 hours. It's so classic of me to lose something really important. Like, I literally have no idea where I put them. I've looked like everywhere and I can't find them. And I know I have them in the closet, in the kitchen. And that's where the app says they are, but then I can't find them in the kitchen. And I'm really paranoid. They're like in the bin or like in the recycling. So I don't know where they are and I can't seem to find them. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I need to focus on the exam. Essay prep, and I will see you just before the exam starts. Often I find in my videos when I'm sitting down just talking to the camera, I've like got my makeup on and I've like not got the spot patch over my forehead, and I look put together, and like realistically 90% of my life is not like that. This is what the rest of that 90% looks like. It's very chaotic, and like I hope it's reassuring because this is real life, and even as like a medical student at Cambridge, it's definitely not like easy or put together or like stress-free. So yeah, the fact that I've like lost my headphones, wasted 2 hours this morning, I'm not ready for the exam, like I'm still in my pyjamas, and yeah, I hope that kind of shows you that it's all just glitz and glam. Okay, so the questions are actually quite nice. I've chosen one for section A, and then in section B, I haven't actually chosen yet, but I'm looking through them all. There's quite a few that are quite nice. I'll just keep looking. Planning my four questions. I'm going to spend 15 minutes planning each second essay, so I'm going to move on and start the third one. Just finished all of my essay plans. They're pretty comprehensive, they're very long and full. I'm actually quite worried that I'm going to have time to condense them down into essays, because I've taken way long on this and I thought it would have took 2 hours and 45 minutes. And I thought it would only take like 1 hour, so I'm really blind, but they are really full essay plans, like they're pretty much written. So I just need to now basically turn them into essays and then I'm done. At least I'm done. I'm also going to take a lunch break. I've got a sandwich, a vegan almond sandwich, so I'm going to enjoy that and then I will keep going.
Okay, so turns out my time management is really bad and I have got about an hour and 5 minutes left and I've only just started the second essay of four, so I'm hoping these three will be a lot quicker to write. The first one took me ages, so I've really got to hurry up. I'm not very comfortable, so I might actually go and sit on my bed, but hopefully it will speed me up.
So yeah, I have finished the first exam. I immediately afterwards went and had dinner with my friend, and then she's just finished her exams. She's actually going clubbing tonight, so I'm very jealous, but that will be me in 2 days hopefully. So yeah, I've done the first exam. It was a rush for to get it finished. It was very hard in the time, and I did end up submitting the last essay as a plan in bullet point form. Hopefully now that I've done that once, I know not to do it tomorrow and I will manage my time better. Something I definitely need to work on. So fingers crossed for tomorrow. For now, I'm going to call my parents, repaint my nails because they're a bit chipped, and then I will try and do some more paper 3 revision for my exam tomorrow because it doesn't stop. So I will probably see you in the morning.
Hello everyone, so today is a new day. It is Thursday, gotta be the 8th of June, and I've got my second exam of 3. So this one's paper 3, so I take 3 papers. I take paper 1, paper 3 and paper 6, and I will explain all of this in another video by HPS. So today is my paper 3 exam, and it's on modern medicine and science. So that's kind of like medicine and science since 1750 up to kind of the end of the 20th century. And I've got another 4 essays to write in 6 hours, 15 minutes. Hopefully I manage my time better today because yesterday was really not it. So I need to get better at that. I'm gonna call my dad now because I've got 2 hours until the exam and I want to study. So I'm gonna study call him while he works, and then I will get my snacks ready and I will then start the exam. Also, can we just appreciate, I have got concealer on, I'm a bit more put together today. I did end up doing my eyeliner just before the exam started yesterday because I wanted to feel put together, but today I'm looking even more so because my skin is clearing. I have put concealer on it, but it's getting there. I don't want to jinx it, but it's getting there.
I don't know what I should do because I can't decide what I want to write. I don't know. I don't know what the best use of my time is, basically. I think I should just...
What could you do?
Well... Stress. Okay, 12 o'clock. Where's the exam? Yeah, right, let's go. So it's the same as yesterday. I've got one question from the first three, and then 3 from the next 9. Okay, am I calling the paper? What's more? Green number gone. That's annoying, lost it. Oh, the penicillin question. I've decided on my 3 questions and I'm gonna start planning. I've spent 8 minutes already, so I'm gonna try and get all my plans done today by half. My quarter past 1, I can't spend more than 15 minutes on the plans. I need to start writing, but thankfully I think one of these I've already planned. A couple of the others I know really well. So I think this is gonna be a bit easier than yesterday where I kind of have to think on my feet.
It's gone okay so far. I've managed to plan all of them and it's not quite half 1 yet, I've just gone half 1. So I'm on track. And one of the questions was one I'd already planned, so that was like ideal. So yeah, I've been lucky today. So I'm gonna quickly eat some sort of snacks and then I will keep going with the writing. Hopefully I won't be scrambling to get them finished today and I'll like get it all done. Well, I'm doing better than yesterday. It's half 3 now, so I've still got
just under 3 hours, and I've got 3 more essays to do, so I am gonna have to rush these last 3, but I'm definitely better than I was yesterday. First essay seems to have gone okay.
I just thought I'd show you my exam setup so you guys can like see what I'm doing. So I've got my iPad, which is keeping the time so I know how long I have for each essay. I've got my tea and water so I don't dehydrate myself. And then I'm currently typing on here. I'm doing my second essay. And it's definitely more comfortable than being sat at my desk. So I will finish the second essay. I'm nearly there. And then I'm halfway. And I've got a couple more hours to get the last two done. Okay, so I have finished the second paper. I've had dinner, gone for a walk with my friend. And now I'm in my pajamas. I got changed into different pajamas. And I'm gonna just chill this evening, I think. I could do some work. I have got more I could do, but I think I'm just gonna chill and then just get up for tomorrow and do some work in the morning. It's okay, it was still a rush to get it all finished, but I did get it all finished. It could have been worse, so I'm gonna take it as a win. And I've only got one more exam, so I will be free very soon to join all my friends who've been finished for what feels like a while, but most of them only finished yesterday, so, or earlier this week. But yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow morning.
Good morning! I have my last exam today. I am about to make some breakfast. I do actually need to go out and buy some flowers to give to people when they're finished. And then, well, I'm gonna do some more exam preparation, but I'm probably not gonna film as much today because I just need to get on and do this exam, I think. So, yeah. But anyway, I will go and make my breakfast and probably check in later.
My final exam is in about 3 minutes. I'm actually sat on the floor today in the living area because it's a nice day outside. Probably can't see, but it's very sunny out there. So I'm gonna sit in front of the window on the floor and hopefully be able to get through this last exam. I thought I was gonna be well prepared for this one, but I'm actually not. The more I look at the notes, the more I realize I don't know what I'm doing. I felt like this last year though with my last exam, like I just didn't know what I was doing, and it's fine, it will be over soon. Yeah, wish me luck. I hope it's okay, and I will see you probably on the other side because I am just gonna focus for this exam. I think I need to. So I will see you in about 6.5 hours. At Cambridge, it's like a weird tradition, but after exams, when you finish, people spray you with kava or prosecco or some kind of cheap alcohol that's fizzy, and it's a very strange tradition and it's a bit of a waste, and I'm not really sure how I feel about it, but it's fun. And it's traditionally saved for finalists, and because I just sat my finals in my third year, I got sprayed, so that was what that was. You do get a bit sticky and you smell of like fizzy alcohol. Yeah, I finished my exams, and it's a couple weeks later now, about 2 weeks ago exactly, that I finished, which is mad to say. I still can't believe it. I will be graduating very soon, hopefully. I won't get my certificate because we're not getting our grades until later on down the line, but you can check out my last video for an explanation as to why. But I hope you found this interesting, and it's been cool to see what exams are like at Cambridge in third year. If you're interested in what I've taken this year, I've got another video. It might already be out, like looking at the course structure and what I've studied this year. So check that out if you wanna know what my exams actually were all about and the topics and that kind of thing. But otherwise, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you found it insightful and interesting, and I will see you all in my next video.